Hello, in this video I want to show you how to set OS UEFI type in ASUS ROG Strix motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to enter advanced BIOS settings in the bottom right corner of our screen, navigate to the boot, then select secure boot and go for the OS type that we can switch between other OS or Windows UEFI mode. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.